Fight for honor.
Thank you.
Kirk.
Feel my courage.